I can't believe it's been over a month now. Vanished one day. No one knows why. Most people lost hope after a few weeks. They just stopped looking. I'm not giving up. I need to find her. I have to.
Hey, Sally! You still looking for your cousin?
Broken. How am I going to get home now? It's broken. How am I going to get home now?
I might need this.
It's broken. How am I going to get home now?
Still open.
Hey, I think I saw her. Come on.
Where did she go? Are you gonna disappear too?
Sure, no one uses this path anymore. I'm pretty sure no one uses this path anymore. There's gotta be a way around these. Sweet! those people in town work at the factory. If the cable car is closed, I can try the factory. The cable car connects Bethelwood with the factory. Most of the factory workers take the cable car to work. I wonder why they built it up here in the mountain. The newspaper doesn't say anything about Emily's disappearance. When did they stop writing about it?
Are you lost?
Can you help me, please? I need to take the cable car home.
It's late. You're lucky I'm still here. I'll send you down. Just grab a ticket.
Why can't you just let me in?
It's important, little girl. You can't ride without a ticket.
Okay. Weird. There was a ticket just sitting there. Whatever. I guess it's free. Did he just leave? Maybe he'll come back soon. I should wait in the cable car. Getting on one of those anytime soon. Who left a flashlight here? Well, finders keepers, I guess. Wow. What happened to the machine? Locked. I need to find another way back home. What's going on here? Festival was like a week ago. I thought the signs were all taken down. No police, no firemen, no ambulances. Did everyone just leave or what? What? Was there an earthquake? Is that Emily? All this time, was she hiding at school? I don't understand. Why would Emily hide at school for over a month? Bachman School. The school looks like it's still in good shape. Too bad. Maybe there's a key in the janitor's office. These aren't my flyers. Is someone making fun of me? That's just mean. There's more of those monsters. I've got to stay away from them. canaries, a weird mascot. They live in a cage, risking their lives to save others. I guess someone thought it would be nice if they played basketball too? What's going on here? It's another strange book. The door to the hallway is locked. I need to find a key. Emily? It's locked from the other side. We see you. Someone really wants me to remember that. But who? Thing. It's different. Emily vanishes. And the day she shows up again, all these monsters come with her. What does this all mean? Where was she? Thank you. It's another strange book. Monsters are everywhere. What are they? What do they want? Bethelwood used to be a big mining town. But that was a long time ago. Not why do we have to keep studying the stuff at school? I should just hide here and wait for help. This... it's my old flashlight. I gave it to Emily a long time ago. It worked! Maybe it'll work on other monsters too. Side. Upstairs, but how do I get up there?
Take this.
I made it. But Emily's still inside. What do I do now?
That ladder.
If I climb in through the window, the monster won't see me.
Where do you think you're going?
What? Wait a minute. Who are you?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Look, I need help. The school is full of monsters, and they...
You must find Emily. She is the key to ending this nightmare.
That makes no sense. Wait. How do you know her name? Do you know what's going on?
We don't have time for chit-chat, little girl. Your cousin needs you now.
I'm trying to help her. I heard her on the second floor. See that ladder? I was gonna climb up there.
Good.
Hey, wait! Can't you help me? I don't know what to do. Don't leave! Who's that man? He disappeared right in front of me.
It's not the weirdest thing I've seen today, I guess.
But he looked totally human. I don't know what to think. Different. Oh, I'd better not get too close. This is crazy. I should be looking for help. This thing charges up when I shine the flashlight at it. Wait! Missing. Something took it. Something slimy. If I follow this trail, it will probably lead me to the battery. But I hope I don't find whatever left this ooze. I really need the battery, though. I don't want to run into that fiery musclehead again. This can't be happening. Much the only place that I like in this town, or that I used to. I can't even play anymore without the bullies ruining everything. It's locked from the other side. Looks like there's a bunch of wires on the second floor. The battery's gotta be up there. Locked from the other side. Finders keepers. I'll take this. This will come in handy. Find out what that was. I think I get it. I have to connect these two lights. There's gotta be a battery around here. Me. Now I just have to get out of here. I can do this. You know, it's almost like Emily's being used as bait. For me, there's nobody else in the whole town. Just monsters waiting for me on every corner. Maybe I'm freaking out. Because I feel like this is a huge prank designed to mess with me. The school's on the other side of that fence. I can't go down there with all that sewage. What is that thing? Why does it look like me? I might need this. Another strange bush. Is she hiding here all this time? Uh-huh. It looks like this rock reacts to light. Yeah! It's locked from the other side. Looks like there's been an earthquake. Emily? Oh no! Did it hear me? Will come in handy. This room is locked too. I've gotta find a key. What's happening? I keep following Emily around, but I'm always one step behind. It's almost like I don't think she's running away from me. Is she? Bullseye! They should put me on the basketball team. That thing's in pretty bad shape. take this? Another strange book. One of the valves is missing. Finders keepers.
Thank you.
shouldn't be celebrating yet. Emily needs me. She must be at the auditorium. I'll take this. Emily was in the auditorium. I hope she's still there. joke? Right there, on the other side of this door. Who would do something like this? That mannequin is holding something. It's locked from the other side. There's an actual mine inside a building. What is that thing? clothes on, Emily. I'm coming. Sweet. It's over! take this? Think about it. You've got to get out of here. This looks totally different. I've never seen that huge statue before. There's the exit. It's locked with a weird thing. Of course it is. What was I expecting? It's the shape of a canary. It's the shape of a canary. It's locked from the other side. The chain. sense. Keepers. Locked from the other side. Locked. Of course. Thank you. This is not how the art center is supposed to look. Now it looks like a museum. But how? Perfect. Just what I need.
Thank you.
weirdest thing I've seen today. Did something. If I break the last one, the whole thing will fall.
I'm not sure if that will help, but I really want to see it break into a million pieces.
You can trust me.
Are you there?
Come here.
Side.
Are you there?
What if I'm losing my mind? Maybe it's that. What if Emily is not even real? Look, it's crazy Sally. She still sees her cousin sometimes, you know? She sees a lot of weird things now. She's totally crazy. Was a bit much. Hopefully it smashed one of those stupid mannequins on its way down. I'll take this.
I love you. Don't hide.
Strange book.
Are you okay? How did you get up there? Don't pretend like you care!
after what you did to me? You're just another monster! What are you talking about? Oh no! Emily, run! Run! Hide in the gym! Go to the roof, you hear me? Quick, I'll meet you there! What's happening? Why did she call me a monster? I've got to hurry. After everything I'm doing to find her, she's so mean to me. I never did anything to her. What's she talking about? I've always been nice to her. Emily always wanted to hang out with me. But I have my own friends. I know they started calling her things. But it was just playing. What did she expect? Was I supposed to babysit her every day? I'm not a bad person. Okay. Emily's waiting for me on the roof. It's locked. It's locked from the other side. Jim is all twisted, too. I should be used to this by now. I bet I can use that tower over there to get to the roof. Wasn't such a good idea. Thank you. prisoner's keepers. Strange book. This. Okay, I'm never coming back to this place again. Somewhere.
Thank you.
other side. Ouch! That was... ouch. Okay, I guess there's no going back now. Emily, I'm coming. Almost there. Just a bit farther.
This is what you wanted.
Not her! She was mean to me like the others.
But I...
Emily! I found you. Are you okay? Oh, you're not hurt, are you?
Leave me.
Why are you saying this?
You left me. I was new at school. Everyone was picking on me. And you. You're my cousin. And you turned your back on me.
That's not true. You're worse than them. You made me think we were friends.
Let's go home.
And we can...
Home?
Look around, Sally. Does it look like home to you? We're trapped here. There's nothing we can do. It won't let us. It just won't.
You were supposed to help her.
What? Why me? I've tried. I've tried so hard. No one's trying to help me.
It'll be okay. Perhaps we can still do something. I know where they'll take her. Down to the mine, so we can't reach her. I can't go there. But I can help you get in. There's still a chance for you to make things right, Sally.
And then what? He's right. The town is doomed. We're doomed.
Come, Sally. You need to see something. Come, Sally. This is important.
Is that Bethelwood? But if that's... Then where am I? What is this place?
Emily was right. This isn't your home. It's somewhere else entirely. But there's still hope. The cable car will take you away from this place for good. But you need to find your cousin first.
I don't understand. How do you know all this? Do you know Emily? What exactly are you?
I'm a friend. I've been helping Emily way before you arrived. And now I need your help to bring her back home. You have to rescue Emily from the mine. I'll take care of the rest.
Okay. I'll do it.
Meet me at the school entrance. Take your time and be prepared. You won't be able to come back from the mine until you find Emily. Is that clear?
Yes.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Man, so he knew Emily all along.
Is he really trying to help us? But if he is, why does he keep hiding stuff from me? I really want to trust him, but anyway, it's not like I have a choice.
It's another strange book.
Thank you.
there are more of these.
Are you ready, Sally?
I think I am. But why don't you come with me?
I wish I could, but I can't. I'm not as strong as I used to be. I need to rest. When you find Emily, I'll need all the strength I have to bring you back.
What's wrong? Are you sick?
You could say that. Okay, now I'm going to open the door to the mine for you. When you find Emily, I'll open another door so you can come back. Once you both resurface, run to the cable car. It's the only way to escape this wretched place. Now, pay attention. This is extremely important. You must give your ticket to Emily. Otherwise, the cable car won't run. Do you understand?
I think so.
Good. When you're ready, open that door. And Sally?
Yeah?
Take care. You're doing so well.
Thanks.
Thank you.
weirder than I thought.
Thank you.
Your old friends. Emily, were you really suffering that much? Is that the reason you ended up here? I made fun of Emily, but I didn't do anything to stop it. I looked for her every day after she disappeared. I should have helped her before that. I need to find her. tell her I'm sorry. Keepers. Emily, I won't let you suffer anymore. Almost there, Emily. Just wait for me. Another way. course I will.
Passenger can ride without a ticket.
What? No! After all we've been through, only one of us can leave?
Sally, you know why you're here. Give Emily your ticket. Make things right. Hurry up!
Only one of us can use this ticket. What do I do? Ticket, then I'll be trapped. If I take the cable car, Emily has to stay here. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry you went missing, but it wasn't my fault. Everything was fine, but... after what happened to you, everyone blamed me. They hated me. I guess I wanted to find you so people would forgive me. But I can't do this. It's too much. I just can't stay here. I'm sorry. Been there for you from the beginning. I left you alone. I didn't even know what you were going through. When you went missing, I needed to find you because I couldn't forgive myself. But I won't leave you alone here.
No! Sally! You don't have to do this, please!
I wish I'd been a better cousin. I love you.
Thank you.